Secretary of Defense Ash Carter announcing he's fired his top military aide, Lieutenant General Ron Lewis, over allegations of misconduct. While Carter won't say what the allegations against the Lieutenant General are, he has turned the matter over to the Inspector General for investigation. The next hour of CNN Newsroom.
I'm the leading state sponsor of terrorism.